tracks and shears off. The 15 floors above it start a corner-line cascade down the side of the building that then sets off a catastrophic floor-by-floor implosion of the whole